What's up, y'all? Yeah, I have my bonnet on. I just got up. Well, not just, but yeah. Oh.
For those of you who aren't on Twitter.
Oh, I didn't know I pressed my finger press play. Anyway, happy Saturday. The sun is trying to peek out. Sandy's eating his treats. So, you know, catching up on YouTube before I got out of the bed. And sad news. I mean, I didn't know this person, didn't follow them because I don't watch The Voice like that. And I'm just not, you know, there's a certain handful of singers and entertainers that I like. And I don't even follow them, but, you know, if I don't really listen to music, I don't know who the hell you are. Anyway, so she started on YouTube. Her name was Christina Grimmie. And she won third place on The Voice. And, you know, her career really skyrocketed from that end, doing covers on YouTube. And, you know, she's had two albums out. She's toured with, I think they said Selena Gomez opened for her and stuff like that, blah, blah, blah. But just recently, she was promoting her second album. She was opening for someone, I believe. And she was doing signings. And some walked up to her. Two guns, shot her dead. Her brother tackled the gentleman. He then shot himself. But y'all want me to do meetups? Ha! Nah. So right now, Sandy and I are just chilling, catching up on vlogs of other people that I watch. I put Netflix on pause so I can pay attention to the vlog. It's 8:52 now. I'm gonna be headed to lunch with a friend. And then later on, headed to dinner with the guys. So yeah, so I'll catch y'all outside, all right? What's going on, people? You know me. That's my song. All the days, it's pretty. It's a little overcast. They said it may rain. Whatever. So, holy snaps. It's telling me I'm gonna reach it at 12 o'clock. Thousands. What are these directions are telling me? I'm gonna look at my navigation. I said I'm gonna meet my friend out there for 12. He's taking me out there by 11:58. Reached my destination and I got a parking spot. They have parking on the main road, but it's 2 hours as well, but I hate to be eating and have to keep wondering about a meter. So I drove around, praise him, and I found parking on the residential block. So as soon as I was passing, somebody was pulling out. Like, yes.
Style, and I love the way you smile, yeah. No one else.
going on, people? It is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Saturday. There's a little bit of drizzle, but that left. Which way do I enter to this bank? It's still Saturday. Just change your wardrobe. Shit, it was hot. Yeah. So headed out to dinner with the guys. The sky has cleared up. Yeah, so about to hit the city. What's up, people? Just came from what's called Lobster and Burger, or Burger and Lobster? Burger and Lobster. It's pretty nice. What?
Puss in Dog.
Puss in Dog? No. It wasn't bad. And it's my first time having a lobster roll. It was pretty good. It's pretty good.
I liked it.
You liked it?
It was nice.
Out of five.
The burger was good.
The burger was good?
Lobster smelled like dirty water.
The lobster smelled like dirty water, you heard it?
The filtration in the tank needs to be every day. They need to clean the tank. If not, it smells like brackish water.
They don't know brackish, but they tell them what brackish is.
It's where the ocean meet the river, or the river meet the ocean. Brackish water. So they have different lobsters. They have the salt water, and they have the fresh water.
Why are you looking at the camera like that?
My hubby don't know the difference. It's okay.
The lobster was damn good, sorry.
Yeah. You going for one?
Yeah.
Sure, go ahead.
We're going to go. I'm not eating anything, but I'm going.
French bulldog, and then a coconut margarita. I got him.
So I'm a little bit buzzed right now. Ooh, I'm a little bit tipsy, Lord have mercy.
I am.
But by the time I get back to Brooklyn, I'll be fine to drive home. So. And there's people here that act like they never seen gay people before. They've been in our face all night. I wouldn't want to go to
the top. Rooting. My problem is the man.
I'm like, they never seen gay people before. It's like, oh my God, oh my God. Oh God. I was a little tipsy, y'all.
Wait, that's why I'm driving.
Oh Lord. They ain't good light to take a picture. Wowzers. Blockheads is the bomb. This is my second time going to Blockhead. I went to another one. We went to another one. I got some wet on my pants. Fuck. I didn't wet myself. I sat on something. Shit. Where you going? Can I come? We're going in an apartment building.
And it's good?
Yes. Respect the crowd. I saw that when you did that the other morning.
Respect the crowd.
It's like, you better go ahead. That's fierce. It's fierce. It's
both
fierce.
Of them are tipsy.
Wait, hold on.
That's going in the vlog, okay?
not tipsy, I'm good.
Can you snap?
Huh?
Can you record us walking away? Ready? Come on.
How am I recording you walking away? You gotta face me! What the fuck?
Early in the morning, feeling kinda lonely. She's taking off already, didn't really got to know me. I bet I, but now it really doesn't matter. Remember last night when we had some fun together.